So when the chain's back on, we can just pop it back onto the frame and it's ready for next time we need it.